Innovation in wearable technology is growing very fast. Google's smart contact lens is the most innovative wearable technology which will be more useful for diabetes patients. Google is testing a smart contact lens which will measure glucose levels in tears using a tiny wireless chip and a miniaturized glucose sensor that are embedded between two layers of soft contact lens material. And Google said it is also working on integrating tiny LED lights that could light up to indicate that glucose levels have crossed certain thresholds. It is very difficult to measure glucose levels in the body with tears, partly because there is not much of the liquid available and it is hard to collect. Google is working with the US Food and Drug Administration, FDA, to bring the smart contact lens to the mainstream use. The contact lenses were developed during the past 18 months in the Google X lab that also came up with a driverless car and Google Glass. Google said it went public with the contact lens project at an early stage because it is looking for expert partners who could bring the technology to market in the future. Worldwide, the glucose monitoring devices market is expected to be more than $16 billion by the end of this year. Diabetes is affecting 1 in every 19 people on the planet. According to the International Diabetes Federation IDF, 1 in 10 people across the world's population are forecast to have diabetes by 2035. People suffering from the condition need to monitor their glucose levels regularly as sudden spikes or drops are dangerous. At present, the majority of them do so by testing drops of blood. For them, this Google smart contact lens will be very much useful.